Thank you. Thank you to those who brought us food and helped us when we found it difficult to stand. Thank you. Thank you, New Zealand, for teaching the world what it means to love and care. Ancestors, those who are here today to perform the weekly Friday prayer, thank you for coming together once again.